Interesting clocks made by me, Chris Gray. This one uses a Bart mechanism and painted paper. This is a stronger version. A device for recording movement detector activations are continuous recording. It learns from remote control handsets. Designed for VHS recorders but can be used with cinema systems. This is just a design I made on a Bart one. This is to control a heater in a shed. It's all 12 volt operated. It works on 9 volts bits of it. Hourly timers, half hourly, and this one does up to 10 hours. Made to switch a heater on 1990 for an hour before I go up. It runs off the system clock and has a binary display of all of the counting and has 5 alarms. GPS recorders records up to about 11 months, every second all the geographical details, and outputs to a map which is can be her viewing all the data. GPS unit in the controller of a radio controlled vehicle system. There's one in the controller and the receiver, and they're used for telling the time and date as well as navigation. PC alarm clock.
Your audio playing wishes and timing up to 12 hours and 45 minutes wishes are my command. 15 minutes. 30 minutes. 45 minutes. 1 hour 45 minutes. 2 hours 45 minutes. Timing started, 2 hours 45 minutes.
A program made to help somebody stop smoking. Another program for randomly playing sounds as a for home security, and also for de-louting a neighbour as a war mode. It was connected to an amplifier and speakers. In-car video system that tells you the time when it takes a photograph and the duration of recordings.
Hi everyone, this is the CG multipurpose video recording system. Adjust photo rate 4 seconds per photo. 3 seconds per 2 photos per second. Standby mode. Photo burst mode 2 photos per second. 2844. 2847.
The first few seconds of the video recording, the time display isn't accurate, but it is after that.
The LCD display is a timing device used here only to provide relay control over the cells and motor. The test is set to end when the voltage across the two cells has lowered to 0.5 volts.
Test started. Kodak Extra Life, 6 bought from a pound shop for £1. Manufacture date January 1st 15. Starting at 2.76 volts. 330 milliamps.
And everybody's favourite one, the bedroom clock, dating back to 1990. Replaced the speakers and the clock mechanism.